Hello, procrastinators, and welcome to GTA 5. Dun, dun, na, na. Although this isn't really the big, giant, edited video that I was going to do. This is an extra video that I'm going to do first, for several reasons I'll explain later. The big, edited comedy video will be coming later. But first, I kind of want to do a video, a challenge video, before I get to that. Because I'm about to do this triathlon here. This triathlon of swimming, and then cycling, and then running, apparently lasts almost half an hour. So that is half an hour of mashing the X key. That is more clicking than goddess. So I kind of want something else to do, so I thought I'd record a video while I do this, just to take my mind off the inevitable crippling pain and repetitive strain injury that this is going to give me. Also, as this shiny graphic from the Rockstar Games social club webpage thing will show, this is the last thing I need to do before I have 100% of GTA 5. The last thing. So, that's why I thought I'd record this. There will be no spoilers in this, apart from maybe at the end after the race if some 100% stuff happens. I don't know, I've been really spoiler-free on this game. I've managed to complete it completely spoiler-free. I'm very happy about that. Right, should we get started? Hello, I wish to be in a triathlon, please. Hi.
Name. I apologize in advance for any doping scandals.
Yes. I'm currently on headache medication. Does that help? I don't know. We'll find out. Pro tip. When doing a triathlon, because this is the third one in the game, if you push right, you go into the quit menu, and then X is quit and circle is go back. If you happen to try and turn your bicycle lights on by pushing the same button as the quit button while you're mashing X to cycle, you're going to have a bad time at the end of a triathlon. Grumble. Here we go! Right, triathloning! And we're not in the water yet. We're in the water! Woo! Apparently there's a stamina bar. I've never seen that go down. That may be because I've got 100% stamina with Trevor. Also maybe because the game is glitched. I'm kind of happy either way. Right, so here we go. This is what you're going to see for the next, I don't know, 8-9 minutes? Whatever the first third of this is going to be. It's me clicking. Here it is. Yeah, so that's how much I'm going to be clicking. Oh, my thumb's already tired. It's my third one of today. The other two were quite short, but this one might be a bit long. So yes, welcome to GTA 5. On the right there, we have Mount Chiliad. I can't look at it. Or is it Chiliad? I can never remember. I can't look at it because Trevor will then sod off in that direction. If I push circle right now, it will go to a helicopter camera so you can see it from above, which would be a cool feature if it worked. Sometimes it goes to a completely different helicopter in the city and you just end up falling through the train, which I find quite hilarious. And the other times, you point towards sort of where the camera's facing, so the helicopter is constantly orbiting around you. So that means that it just, you're just going in circles. If you just push forward and X, you have to keep moving forwards. That's a really bad idea. There's no else for me to say, really. I'm in second place right now. You can't win the swimming. The thing I've discovered with all these triathlons is you cannot win or lose the swimming. You just gotta do the swimming. Unless you just hold down X, because holding down X slows me down. See, I go about that fast. Tapping it makes me go about that fast, which is fast enough. But yeah, you can't really lose. You get nothing on the swimming. The place where you really make things up is the biking. That's where it all really happens. So as soon as we get to the biking, then the actual thing will start. But until then, it's gonna be lots of slow swimming. Come on. I can see a second one in the distance. It shows you the next two on the map. So I know that that's still quite a distance to go. How long do we do this for? 2 minutes. I'm actually bouncing up and down. I don't know why. I'm quite excited. 100%ing. I haven't 100% of GTA since, the one before 4, San Andreas. Yeah, 4 was the only one I've not 100%ed, so this is just a thing that I do with GTA, because there is just so much great content. Also in this one, 100% isn't actually 100%, which is kind of gutting, but also kind of okay, in that there's some stuff that's not necessary for 100% completion. There's always been some stuff that's not necessary, but, seems to be quite a lot this time. That's not really necessary. I mean, I'm going to try and go and do everything and do a full, true 100%, but this is the actual 100% where it'll say you've done 100% of the game. But to be perfectly honest, I played through the story and did stuff as it came up. I haven't really, like, sat down and explored, which is my favorite thing to do with an open world game, apart from, like, once or twice. But whenever I tried it, I'd always find something interesting and would do that instead. It's really, really good for keeping you just constantly interested. Oh, God, I'm really tired. 2 minutes 40. Good grief. Another 10 times this to go. Yay. Even more than that, Christ. But yeah, so I haven't actually even sat down and explored this amazing game world yet. And it is an amazing game world. I don't really want to review this game too much in this video. I want to kind of leave that for the other one where I can show stuff off. But yeah, this may be my favorite game of all time. Like, not even kidding. This is just spectacular. It's a sequel of San Andreas mixed in with the best bits of Saints Row 2. And I'm so glad I did a Saints Row 2 video, because there's so many bits I'm like, look, this is doing a thing that Saints Row used to do. And there's got a few bits that Saints Row 3 did. This is the best open world game ever made. There is no denying that. Nothing comes close to it. It's got the huge sides and stuff that can rival things like Just Cause 2, but it's also got like the details. If you're on like a little bit of it, there's stupid amounts of detail. Like under me right now, there's silly detail. There's actually something I particularly want to go and find under this wall that I won't spoil for you. there's a lot of things I won't spoil. I really recommend you go get this game, especially considering the online is about to start. I don't know what I'm going to do with the online, because the crews, because I'm making a GTA crew with my friends to do stuff, but I might make a public crew. The only downside is that it's limited to 300 places, and there's more than 300 of you, which is kind of disappointing. I might jump into people's crews every now and then just so you can all play with me, or I might just kind of do free roam just without crews every now and then. But I will be doing a lot of free roam and messing around with you guys. So if you want to come play with me in any game ever, GTA 5 will be your best bet. I'm very excited. Oh, 4 minutes. Like, that's not even the finish line yet. Look, there's two more. Neither of them on the finish line. Can't even see the bloody second one. It's so excited for your life. But seriously, no, we're gonna do some stupid stuff. I'm gonna do some Boeings. When the level creator, because they're making content creator stuff to come with it. When that comes out with the build your own races, I'm doing a 16 player 747 race through the middle of the city. And it's going to be chaos. Oh, I just love the idea of 16 747s just trying to knife their way sideways through the city. I think that's wonderful. Rockstar Games Social Club, which is the website you can, if you've got a online, if you're online, you want to go on the online stuff, you need a Rockstar Games Social Club, is really good. Their site is really good at the moment. It was a bit shonky when it first launched, but it seems to have got rid of its teething problems now. But it's a really solid site, especially for 100% completion, because it shows you everything you need. It even shows you where the collectibles are, which was wonderful, because I could then just go around and try and like search for myself without having to look up a video that shows exactly where they are, just in map form, so you can go and see where they are. The only thing it didn't have was stunt jumps. The stunt jumps weren't shown, tried to look those up, and stunt jumps are as awful as they've always been, because then you're never really sure what you're supposed to land on or how fast you're supposed to go, so the stunt jumps sort of suck. But they've always sort of stuck. And then collecting the collectibles, they're all in stupid locations you'd never ever think to search. So they're just sort of busy work more than anything. But that's always been the thing. All the other stuff that's wrong with the GTA series has been entirely fixed in this game. It's beyond amazing. Anyone who didn't give this a 10 is wrong. I see whenever I'm like, oh, there's objective opinions. No, some people who reviewed this game were just wrong. And not even in score thing. I've seen some people who actually were like, oh, these things are shonky. No, you're wrong. People said this game wasn't graphically impressive. I mean, it's just beautiful. Don't stop. I was looking around. Oh my god. This game is gorgeous. The only downside to this game is that it is on consoles. And I'm not saying this is a bad thing towards consoles. The fact that this game is run on consoles has blown my mind. The downside is there is no anti-aliasing at all. So everything looks really janky. Really sort of jaggedy. I cured this by moving it to a smaller monitor. I actually budged my PS3 into my computer and ran it through my monitors instead of from my big TV. Because it was just a bit too much. Just edges and stuff that didn't look very neat. It was a lot better on a small screen. So I would recommend playing this on a small screen. The frame rate is stuck at about 25 frames per second. It doesn't hit 30. When you're in the water, it's sort of fine. But when you get to sort of a roadie area, it's not there. Yeah, I can review the technical stuff now. I'll do sort of reviewing the game and then the other stuff. But technical stuff, I don't care about. That won't make funny stuff. But yeah, the frame rate does dip a little bit every now and then when it gets a bit busy. Which is disappointing. It is kind of disappointing. But then again, it's consoles. The fact this is running is amazing. The amount of cars is insane. Like, seriously insane. I'd never hoped that GTA would have as many cars and pedestrians on the screen at once. Oh, yeah, there's the finish line over there. Oh, we gotta go to this one first. But yeah, the amount of pedestrians and that sort of stuff is just mind-blowing. I will show this off to you. It's absolutely insane. Although, then again, every single YouTuber and their dog have put up 20 videos of GTA 5, so I'll do my own edited special dicking around. I won't be going, look at all these things, because play this fucking game for yourself. It's amazing. It has pushed some limits. This is their most adult game. It's also the most stupid game. I will say that this is the stupidest the GTA has ever been. And it just shines because of that. That guy went around the bottle the wrong way, you cheating fuck. Okay, we need to get the bikes. I don't know where the bikes are. Is it the running now? What are we doing now? Yeah, fuck you, I'm Trevor. Run away from me. Where are the bikes? Get on a bicycle. The bicycle's up here. I actually sat up a little bit to see, like a little mick. Ah, there's the bikes. Go, 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 go. Run to one near the end. Although I can probably cycle faster than I can run. Doesn't matter. Get on the bike. Here we go. Piss off. Yeah. How crazy was that? Oh, if you hold it down. Oh, it just goes. Oh, that's quite cute. If you tap it, it does. But if you hold it down. There we go. Two at some random order. Okay, we got one guy right on my ass. Get off my ass. Hang on. We'll have a look behind. There he is. And the rest of them are had a bit of space. Okay, breathe now. This is sort of when you can get a lot back. If you crash once in this game, you're fucked. So it's also the scariest bit. How the fuck are you going that fast? What? Piss off with your cheating drug-addledness. Faster, 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 faster. I'm not going to win this. I think, actually, I don't need a gold medal. I just need a medal to get 100% in this. You just need to be able to sort of finish it. Fuck you. Oh, I can't shoot them because it will finish the race. Oh, I do like playing as Trevor. All my issues are just sort of like, oh, something happened. Kill everyone in the room because they made this happen. Do I have my special? Yeah, but I'd have to stop being act. And it's not driving. I can't use it on a bike. It's slow motion driving. Because all the characters have special abilities. Like, no, I'll explain that later. That's unimportant. I won't, in the big edited video, I won't do any story spoilers as well. That's important. Oh, my arm is fucking killing me. I'll do no story spoilers. I will just be dicking around in the free open world. And then when online comes out, I'm thinking of doing some, possibly an online series, because I think there's going to be some potential to do some really silly stuff. And this is the channel of really silly stuff. That's what it should be. That should be my motto, where really silly stuff comes to die. I'm going to cut across here, because fuck you all! Oh, there's a barrier there. Fuck me! Ah! Wait, hang on. Go around here. This worked! No, it didn't. Shit! Ah! Don't cheat. Don't cheat. Don't cheat. I've done that so many times on these triathlons. I've been like, I've got a corner! Oh no, piss off. There we go, there we go, there we go. Speed, go downhill fast, 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 fast. Yeah, on the more technical side of stuff, it does hold out pretty well. I mean, you can see here that it just looks bloody gorgeous. Especially at night time, the game just lights up. They do darkness really heavily. Like, the game actually gets really, like, dark at night, so you do have to depend on your headlights, which is really good. I really like games that give you proper darkness. Like, Minecraft does give you proper dark. It just makes sort of like when you're stuck in the wilderness alone and all you've got is your pistol you've attached a flashlight onto. It's genuinely quite terrifying, especially when those fucking cougar bastards can kill you one hit. And they use the same sound effect as Red Dead Redemption. Gah! Which is terrifying. That guy is so far ahead of me. I'm only in third, aren't I? Because there's another guy ahead of him. Ah, piss! Okay. Switching to another X. Go, 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 go. No, no, come on, come on, Trev. Come on, come on. What? How are you going so fast? How? I'm not, if I hold it, I do that. That's not going any fast. Go, 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 go. I've obviously got the dodgy bike. No, piss off. You're not going ahead of me. Piss off the lot of you. I want some downhill bits. No, he's just there jaggering. No, fuck you. But are you trying to like follow my slipstream or something? Oh, good God. No!
Piss off!
Yes, piss off, yeah. Oh, I don't want to come last. No, this is too much work to become anything but first. Go, go. I shouldn't have crashed. Go, go. Ah, my hand's killing me. I have full stamina as well. At least I think I have full stamina. I've never seen it anything but glowing blue. Maybe it fades. Maybe it was green. I don't actually know. God, everyone's just zoomed ahead of me. I feel awful. I'm sick. This was the bit I'm supposed to win at. After this is the running. I fucking suck at the running. Well, maybe this will go on forever. Maybe we're going to cycle all the way to the city and then climb Mount Chilad and then parachute off. That'd be great. A parachute one. I'm fucking parachute wizard in this game. Parachuting is beautiful fun. It's not quite Just Cause 2, leap off of anything and open 20 parachutes at your ass, but it is quite lovely. It's very smooth and it's a lot more precise than Just Cause when it comes to landing. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. That's it. There we go. We're getting some power now. I'm really mashing the button, but like, in a really lightweight. Fuck it. Full power. Yeah. Yeah, that's some speed. That's some speed right there. And fucking someone overtakes me. You pricks! I want to shoot them all. I want to shoot them all now. Why am I going so slow? Hang on, hold down. Hold on, just hold down X. And now I overtake. Now I'm not doing anything. God damn physics engine. Gah. Yeah, so I'm struggling with this. I may just end up killing everyone to end this video off. If I don't make this, I will be angry and people will die. That's how this video will end, with me having to do this entire fucking thing again. We're actually going into the city. This is insane. We've actually come from the sandy shores and now we're going all the way into the city. That is Los Santos. Oh, big turn here. Is that the finish line ahead? No. Oh, dodgy car. Oi! No ramming, you prick. Ramming back so he learns the lesson of why we don't ram. Okay, this is a nice bit because Franklin lives sort of around here, so I've driven around here a lot. Oh, there's two dudes who are like, "Ey!" They came out to watch eight people go past. Not quite the spectacle that they were thinking, really. Okay, now we've got some good speed up. Good speed, good speed, good speed. We are gaining on places 4 and 3. 2 and 1 have pissed off into the ether. Christ knows where they are. Okay, big shop turn. Oh, they slowed. That's my advantage there. Boom! Oh no, I kind of slowed down as well. No, fuck you. I'm going to cut across here. La 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 la. Woo! A shortcut that didn't fuck me over. Hooray! Hadn't had one of those for a while. 3 out of 8. 3 out of 8. 3 out of 8. We're going to do better or I'm going to kill everyone. That doesn't really rhyme with 3 out of 8. But the only thing I could think of that did rhyme with 3 out of 8, I couldn't say in front of the children. This is the PSN version of the game. This isn't the... I'm just going to rest my thumb for a second. Going downhill. There we go. Second place. This isn't the straight PlayStation 3 disc version. This is the PSN version. I got it because I thought loading times would be faster, which they are, and there would be less pop-in. But there's actually more pop-in because there's actually a bug with this version of the game. So, just my fucking luck. Yes, I bought like a different version of the game just because I wanted to make it go faster. I'm a PC gamer. You can't take me out of the PC gaming world. Oh, God. Whoever's first, he's miles ahead of everyone. Go. I'm going, Trevor. I'm going as fast as I bloody well can. Gordon bloody Bennett. Grumble, grumble, grumble. Around there. I wonder if we're going to meet these guys in the GTA Online. Because GTA Online is set, like, before this, the single player. So you won't... So you won't be changing stuff afterwards. And you'll be like, why doesn't that work? You'll be kind of just before it. Shut up. I don't know. I'm 40 minutes in. I have no idea this is going to end. How do you go so fast? There is no way for me to go that fast. Maybe you got to, like, jab it gently. No, that doesn't work. Jab it gentlier. No, that doesn't work. Mash it as hard as you can. Fuck you. Fuck you. Don't let anyone go past. Use their shadows. Use their shadows. What are you going to do, motherfucker? Yeah, fucking right. Back off. Fucking back off. Gah. Ow, 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 ow. I'm actually in pain. Like, actual physical pain. I'm sweating. This is actual exercise for me now. Gah. Okay, this guy, this guy, this guy, this guy. Are we on the freeway? They've actually closed off all the roads as well. I've just noticed there's no cars. As we go, look at the cars are amazing. And there's actually no cars. There is.
See you later, cupcake.
Yeah, cupcake. There are barriers in places though. I've seen, so they are saying that this is closed off. That's why people are cheering and whooping because it's not like an illegal street race triathlon. You don't really get those. Fast and the Furious 7 would just be about a triathlon. if that film was still about street racing. I do like that though. Just Vin Diesel, just sort of like, we're going to rob a bank or save a bank being robbed, whatever side they're
on.
Just in speedos, all of them in speedos. Oh, it's interesting. It'll make for an interesting cars photo. Right, come on. Speed, 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 speed. Come on, faster, faster, faster. Oh, if I push forward, do I put my head down? Oh, I think I do. Push forward, lean forwards. Stick your fucking head down. It's not working. Fuck you. Yes. Okay. That's how I'm going to do this now. I'm just going to block everyone. I think he's on my right. He's come to my right. You bastard. You fucked out it bastarded git bunch of dick. I don't know. Oh, I just want to punch you. I know I could punch you or swear in your face or fire one of my many, 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 many weapons into your face. But I won't. I'll be nice. Oh, man, we've got like the entire city. For sort of reference, the Bugatti Veyron equivalent in this game, which is gorgeous. I got a souped up one that I leveled up everything. I just put absolutely everything in, tuned it up in completely every single way. It can do a lap of this in like 4 or 5 minutes. And this is currently 16 minutes and we're not even gone like all the way around the sea.
Come on!
I know, Trevor, I fucking know. If I don't come first, okay. At least I want the medal. That's what I'm here for. I'm here to get the medal. The medal is victory. Anything else is loss. And those two are getting quite close. Lean forwards! Oh, you can lean forwards. Maybe that's why I've been going wrong. So lean forwards. That'll just keep me faster the whole time, yeah? I think that's how physics works. I had a truck. It's a truck behind. That's what the guy's just got bored is now in a truck. Get out of the way. Go, 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 go. Maybe you can't get... Maybe you push forward when you have less power or something. I don't know. I'm trying to work out how to cycle in this game from what I can remember. I know how to do a wheelie and I know how to do a bunny hop, but they're not things that are useful at this moment in time. There's the tram. You can just walk onto the trams in this one. Instead of having to push a button and then wait for the cutscene of you getting there, you actually just walk on, walk off, which is really cool in a nerdy sort of way. You could basically just play Euro Truck Simulator with this because you can get a truck, back it onto everything, including like boats that are on trailers, and then just drive it around. One of my favorite things to do is just to set a boat on fire and just drag it around for a while.
Let's go.
The kind of person I am. I'm going. We're catching up with first place now we've leant forwards. Maybe that was the secret tactic I was missing. I have to go right. Oh, I'm going to cut. oh, it's a cheat, but did it pay off? It paid off a little, I think. I think I'm a little closer, or I'm exactly the same and he cheated. I don't know. The AI in the races appears to be a little bit rubber bandy. But not a lot, because I actually annihilated them on some of the street races, that old Veyron that I learned lost. Don't trust the garages in this game. Currently the garages are completely broken. Stuff you put in garages can just vanish off the face of the planet. And they're in really weird ways. Like, so I had this tuned up Bugatti, and then I tuned up a little more when I got a bit more money. And when I went to drive back in, like, the old version was there, so I had two of it in there. And so for a while I had two of these Bugatti Veyrons that were all nice and tuned up, which is great, because it saved me money. And then later on I opened it up and there was just a normal one in there. Asshole. Oh, fuck you! Nowhere. Yeah, but there's just a normal one in there from absolutely nowhere. And now they've just all gone, and I can't get them back, so I have to get another one. God damn it, from the one place they spawned in the entire game world. Which is just by where you do the first heist of the jewelry store. Thank you. That's
this.
A thing for you. If you've played this game, if you're playing this game, you've probably finished. Ah, see, I wanted to turn the lights up then, but that would have quit the fucking thing. 18 minutes. Still cycling. God, bloody Bennett. This is the easy bit. The running bit will be tricky. Go faster. I'm actually out of breath. This is how unfit I really am. I get tired out during a virtual triathlon. I can see you behind me, you fucktard. I'm third. No, I'm keeping third position because fuck you, that's why. Crash. Oh. You didn't go through the checkpoint. You bastard. He totally didn't go through that checkpoint. You slow the fuck down. You slow the fuck down right now. He did. Maybe he heard me. That's good. I haven't got the microphone plugged in, but sure, why not? He knows. Maybe it's not a virtual traveler. Maybe I'm actually doing this. That's why I'm so tired. Or maybe it's just because I'm a fat fuck. It's one of the two. Oh, mercy me. Right. Chase this fat fuck. And I don't know. I'm staring at Trevor's ass now. I'm sort of hypnotized by it. All power to the hypno ass. No! With you and your overtaking. Fuck you. Ah! My god, the spike bit goes on forever. I used to be good at this game. I have 100% stamina. I have no idea how I'm supposed to beat you. Or maybe I don't and it's just not showing and it's glitched. It's an open world game. It's a little glitchy. Come on, I'm still third. Hang on, that's first and second. Is it really? Oh, is that the finish line? No, there's someone... Hang on, third place. If I was in front of that guy, I'd be second. If I was in front of the guy before that, I'd be first. But I just saw a guy. Look, there's a guy on the right of the map. You see that there? There's a blip. There's a blue blip to the right. Or maybe it's now catching up. Is there just a guy jumping around the place? No, he's definitely ahead of us. That's the guy. I am so confused now. I may be winning this, but only because the game is knackered. Go across here. That's the thing I can do. Yeah, second. So I overtook two guys and then came second. Has someone been disqualified? Okay, that's interesting. Right, follow it on. I can't remember if there's a barrier there in the way. Ah, there is. Good thing I didn't try and cut across there. Oh, in fact, it's a river. Whoops. Oh, no, it's not a river. It's a something. I'm glad I didn't bother. Right, okay. Woo! Yeah! We're going well now.
Trevor.
Fuck you. Yeah, so that guy, player one is just fucked off into the distance. I'm max stamina. I can't really be going any faster than this. And apparently, I could be. Oh, nearly came off then. That would have been bad. That would have been really, 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 really bad. Go. No. Oh my god, it's all gone wrong. Go fast. Maybe I have depleted my stamina and I'm just being really lucky that I'm still in this. There's a guy just on my fucking left there. I can hear him. Yeah, I know. I'm on the wrong side. Shut up. Yeah, that guy is way in the lead. All right, so someone's been disqualified or something. I don't know. This is entertaining commentary. Just think, me want 100% game. Go! Oh, where are we going now? Up there. Okay, good. I needed a big swerve and that would have been a mistake. The missions in this game are great. Like, flat out great. There's so much variety and so much everything. Sorry, out of breath a bit. There's real variety in stuff. I won't be showing you in the mission so I can talk about them.
Come on.
They're genuinely very, very good. Almost entirely. There was exactly one thing I didn't like about one mission. And that was that I parked my ears like, park your helicopter at the fuck you. Park your helicopter at the base. The base of the thing or whatever. And
let's
I
go,
did.
Let's go.
And it didn't. It was like, no, park it slightly to the right. And I was like, ah, fuck you. And that was like the only time the game pissed me off. How are people going so fast? What if I just hold on extra? Do I get my stamina back or something? No, I'm just slowing the fuck down now. Now there's two of them. Stop going that fast! It's cheating! Wait, why am I still third? That guy just isn't in the race anymore. I don't know what's going on, but people are going way too fucking fast. Oh, shit. This is my first showing of GTA. Like, look at this really glitched mission. I'm still third. Cool. I'm okay with that because I need to be third. Let's do this thing. Can we do this thing a little bit less? Fucking knackered. I can't feel my anything. Yes, apparently this is not going well for me. Fuck getting gold. I don't really care. I mean, I'm just going for the 100% that the game wants for now. I will do this later. I just want my 100%. I'm here for the... taking part is what counts, is the lie that they tell children, isn't it? That's what I'm currently... That's what I'm performing. Because it's not. I'm not interested in your medal. We should do the medal that I'm earning for myself. 7 minutes left, maybe? God. And if you left watching, over, you're gone. You've all gone. Okay. Right, we've gone around pretty much the entire city, because we started on the right, and now we're on the far left of it. After some massive wiggles and things. This is essentially the length of the city. So yeah, we've gone over across like one mountain that was in between the two of us. Oh look, they've all stopped! They've all stopped up here on the right. They're not going past that next dot. What's happened? Have they all crashed or something? Ooh, I don't know. Oh no, it's the now run, you fat bastards bit. Okay. Oopsie-daisies. Now run, you fat bastards bit. That dude just didn't get off his bike. That dude is walking. I'm gonna win this because you all suck. Oh my god, now there's one dude running, but the dude who's at the front's like, I forgot there was gonna be a running bit. I can't feel my bollocks. They've gone numb from the bikes. Good story. Go, 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 go.
Maybe the meth diet does work.
Yes. Maybe the meth diet does work, Trevor. Or maybe you drugged all those people's saddles. Maybe you did that. I mean, this is the best point at which you get up here and a truck just goes, and runs over. Okay, so people are actually chasing me. There's one guy that seems to have glitched and the other guy was walking. I think that's a stamina thing because he pushed himself too hard on the bikes. So now I get to take the lead for a little bit. Unless someone just runs past like Sonic the fucking Hedgehog. What's Sonic the Hedgehog in real world? Usain Bolt, that's the one. The guy that is just Sonic the Hedgehog. Come on, where does this end? This actually ends back where we began. We now have another 6 hours of running ahead of us. Go. This running feels so slow. Like, because it normally, when you're actually playing the game, the running feels pretty fast. But right now it's like, come on. Oh shit, that guy's catching right up on me from behind. I'm kind of hoping I can just sort of get in his way and get in his face. And he doesn't push me over. If you push right, you can talk to people. I very nearly did that. But that would also close the fucking mission. Don't push right on the D-pad. They use right on the D-pad a lot. They use the D-pad a lot for lots of things. Oh, piss off! Piss off! Faster, 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 faster! Ah! My hand is going entirely numb. Oh my god, my hand has seized. My hand is completely seized up. Just mash it! Come on, I'm gonna keep my distance. Fuck you! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, how long left? It's gotta be here. So, oh, there you go, I've accidentally pushed circle. That's the fucking thing that happens and pisses me off. No, fuck you. That's what, if you accidentally hit circle, that's what happens. Oh, shit, and again. It's just like, look at this camera. And then, yeah, if it actually, I'm glad I could hear the helicopter. When you can't hear the helicopter, don't push circle because it could seriously fuck you over. Come on, climb, Trevor, climb. Where are we going? Are we going to the fucking Vinewood sign? It's miles away. Oh, Jesus Christ. I love that my first showing of you in GTA is actual physical pain and hardship. We're like, this is how this game is. It's pain! It's glitchy pain! It's actually not that glitchy, that guy's around my house. There's somebody else coming up as well. Ah! Fuck you! Okay, my controller is now upside down. I'm now mashing with a brand new thumb of my left hand, and with my right hand, I'm pushing the stick up, but kind of down, because I've spun it upside down in an attempt to go forwards. This is the shit right here. No, 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 no. I'm gonna just stand in front of you. There's nothing you can do apart from run off that cliff. Do you reckon I should run him off that cliff edge? How stupid do you reckon the AI is right now? The AI has been pretty solid, to be perfectly honest. This is like the first time I've seen the AI fuck up, which is nice. The only other big issue is this is, like I said, because I got the PSN version, there's a bit of pop-in, which isn't too bad. Sometimes you'll hit a sign before it appears, and it's not like the indestructible stuff, it's the destructible stuff, so it's perfectly all right. And the other issue is, occasionally, the game would just suddenly all become low resolution if you drive too fast. This has happened to me twice now. The game just all goes low resolution and then just vanishes and then rebuilds. It's quite beautiful. And there's a dude on that side as well. Fuck! Oh my god, there's two dudes. Oh, come on, just end! Just let the next one be the finish line. Just let this randomly be the finish line. No, fuck you. Go in front of him. Stand in front of him, Trevor. Stand in front of him. Trevor does not start with high stamina. I have burnt him up here. Trevor, the meth diet does work. Oh, he stopped. That guy stopped. Oh, fuck. No, come on. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. No. Oh, see how fast he's going, you cheating prick. Come on. Oh, I'm really slowing down now. Really slowing down now. Go, 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 go. It's just because the hills. He'll slow me down. Oh, God. If you're one of those weird people that does this in real life, fucking well done. Oh, there's the end! Come on, JD! Oh, wait, hang on. That's the wrong episode of Scrubs. Come on, come on, come on. I can do this. No AI. No AI fuck-ups. Come on, first. 100% completion. Come on. Here it is. Come on, you fucking son of a... Bastard filling on bastard toast! Yes! Oh, man. 27 minutes. Never again. Let's check the leaderboards and see. Oh, no, I'm off the PlayStation Network at the moment. Fuck. I'd love to see what the leaderboards are. Yeah, fuck yeah. Just fuck that shit. I'm done. I'm dead. I give up. Oh, man. Boom! 100%! Yes! Okay, apparently my race bike has been impounded. Who gives a fuck? That is Grand Theft Auto V's triathlon. It is a bitch. And that is a 100% complete save file. And that was absolutely fun. Thanks for watching, procrastinators. GTA videos soon, showing off all the stupid stuff like this. Woo! See you later. Terra.
Enter the domain of the Nerd³. Videos dropping from above like bird poo. Enter the domain of the Nerd³. Videos dropping from above like